boys and girls. Don't be afraid to wear your underwear on the outside. When I was a small boy, all I dreamed about was being a superhero. And I figured that all I needed was some fancy costumes, some tricky martial arts skills, and the intense ability to fly. And of course, I had to wear my underwear on the outside.
Thank you. Boys and girls, don't do this at home, okay? I am professional. Professional taxi driver. These ropes will go against me and then go all the way through to the back.
By magic.
But I know what you're thinking. Then, can you make it more difficult? I'm going to put it inside here. It will go through the plastic tube. It will go through my t-shirt. It will go through my vest. It will go through my second vest. It will go through my third vest. It will go through my panties. And it will cut me in half. Shall I use this rope? Or this one? Shall I use this rope? Or this one? This one. Remember, you chose. I put it around me here. I want you to see that it goes all the way around me, okay? Can you see it to the front there? The front, right? The front. Can you see? It goes round to the back. Can you see?
Okay.
Ladies and boys and girls, don't you try this. I am professional. Can you say 1, 2, 3, 4? I can't hear you. 1, 2, 3, 4. You don't need to clap a lot. It's just a small trick. Can you clap a little bit?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
would you like to see a big trick? Say yeah! I can't hear you, say yeah! Did they say yeah?
But first, one special trick, just for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
and gentlemen.